Hello and welcome to Witchy Wellness Radio. I'm your host, Loren Cellentani, women's holistic health coach and fellow recovering perfectionist. This podcast was created to show you that your body is not in the way. It is actually leading your way. Hello, hello. Welcome back to Witchy Wellness. You are listening to episode 128, Falling into Balance, another weekly inspirational episode with me, your host, Loren Cellentani. And this week is the last week of Witchy Wellness until we take a 2-week break off. And we'll be back October 11th, just giving me time to rest and honestly catch up on a lot of podcast editing. I have amazing interviews lined up through next year for you guys. I can't wait to share some of them in a few weeks. And before we jump to today's inspirational episode, a word from our sponsor, Living a Good Life Naturally Magnesium. This is my go-to brand for magnesium, and what makes this different is it's transdermal. Applying it on the skin, whether soaking in a bathtub, a foot soak, or the lotion, my personal favorite is a nice bath with some essential oils. This allows your skin and your body to absorb it at such a higher rate than you would if you internally took it. To learn more about magnesium, listen to episode 73 with founder Kristen Bowen. Head over to the show notes and use that link and use code WICHY, W-I-C-T-H-Y, to get 10% off your magnesium purchase. And without further ado, please enjoy episode 128, Falling into Balance with me, Loren Cellentani. Falling into balance. Autumn or fall is upon us, and great wisdom is to be had if we just look around at Mother Nature. What leaves in your life are dying and need to fall off? Have you noticed a shift in your personality or moods with the season changing? Autumn is actually the annual PMS of the year. Things that are brought to our attention to address, heal, or let go of. Or in other words, we might feel a little cranky. What problems, irritations, or wounds have been shoved in your face lately? The falling leaves are a powerful reminder for us to no longer hold on to things that aren't serving us. Non-attachment, surrender, letting go. All of those phrases pique anxiety in most, but it's all a part of the natural cycle of life and nature. The season of autumn teaches us to access what is no longer serving us and let that ish go. What is in the way between you and your dreams? Hint, it's usually ourselves. And how can you let that go in order to focus on more of what you do want in your life? What are you holding on to that might be holding you back? And remember to tune in and listen. Whatever arises, love it and let it go. And remember, open up, surrender, trust, and let your body lead the way.